Please log in to the router's administrator interface first. After entering the AI board, click Install in Home Assistant. After the installation is complete, click the Open button to enter Home Assistant. You will see the welcome screen. Click Create My Smart Home. Please create a new administrator account and password. Click Create Account. To set the router location, click Next. To set the region, click Next. To set the data sharing preferences, click Next. To complete the setup and enter the home screen,